thank you for joining us tonight, the Alpha Upsilon chapter of Kappa Delta Chi Sorority Incorporated. Thank you for attending the celebration of our new members. My name is Larissa Gutierrez, and I am the new member educator of this semester. I had the honor of guiding these amazing girls throughout their process. I have seen them work extremely hard, and they have dedicated so much time to our organization. Throughout these weeks, not only have I seen them grow, but they have also allowed me to grow as an individual. I'm so proud of all of y'all, and excited to show y'all all of y'all as sisters. I also want to give a big thank you to my new member educator assistants, Yadira and Evelyn. I couldn't have asked for any better assistance, so I thank you. At this time, I would like to give a respect to those organizations who've paved the way for organizations like our own. I would like to greet the National Panhellenic Council. Now I would like to greet our organization, the Multicultural Greek Council. Delta Epsilon Psi Fraternity Incorporated. Gamma Phi Omega International Sorority Incorporated. Delta Alpha Sigma Sorority Incorporated. Delta Phi Omega Sorority Incorporated. Delta Kappa Delta Sorority Incorporated. Sigma Lambda Beta International Fraternity Incorporated. Sigma Lambda Gamma Sorority Incorporated. Lambda Theta Phi Fraternity Incorporated. Lambda Theta Alpha Latid Sorority Incorporated. Phi Iota Alpha Fraternity Incorporated.
Oh my God!
Fiota's in the house!
I said, oh my God!
Fiota's in the house!
Omega Delta Phi Fraternity Incorporated.
Oh,
42!
Now at this time, are there any other organizations that we missed that would like to be greeted at this time? And last but not least, the oh-so-strong Alpha Upsilon chapter of Kappa Delta Chi Sorority Incorporated.
Katie Chi!
Whoop, whoop.
Katie Chi!
Whoop, whoop.
1987!
1987!
Too hot, too hot!
Too cute, too cute!
Too hot, too hot!
Too cute, too cute! Katie Chi till I die!
So now, please help me welcome the Amorosas Gemma Alpha Gamma class.
Now that they're all out, how about we go over some history with our president?
Hi everybody, good evening. My name is Ana Diosdado and I'm the president of the Oh So Strong Kappa Delta Chi Alpha Upsilon chapter. Kappa Delta Chi Sorority Incorporated was established on April 6, 1987 at Texas Tech University by four friends who recognized the need to unify and promote leadership. Our four founders sought to incorporate the ideas of love, friendship, and service into this organization. Alpha Upsilon was chartered at the University of North Texas October 23, 2010 by 11 ambitious women. Today our chapter stands here 13 years strong, enduring great success and a bonded sisterhood.
Now it is my honor to introduce the new members of Alpha Gamma class.
I wanted to thank my families and friends for here to support me, and I also wanted to give a warm thank you to my class sisters. My sisters know me as
Celeste Arpella, but y'all may know me as Jacqueline Gonzalez.
Thank you everyone for coming. I just want to give a big thank you to my big and my G big and my GG big, and as well as my brother and my sister-in-law. And I also want to thank my CSS for everything that they've done for me, and my mommy T and Tias, and just my friends who came and support me. My sisters know me as Stargazer.
Valeria, as well as all my other class sisters. I'd like to thank my family who encouraged me throughout the process,
who are here today, as well as my boyfriend who was with me every step of the way. Woo! My sisters know me as Lucia Fuerte.
But y'all know me as Brianna Pisano. Thank you to everyone who came out, and especially to my family and my big who couldn't be here tonight, but
they've been with me through it all, always supporting me.
And of course, I also want to thank my class sisters, because we've
been through this whole these past 8 weeks together.
And lastly, of course, a big thank you to Larissa, Yadi,
and Evelyn for making this such an amazing
experience.
My sisters know me as Flower Bomb.
But y'all may know me as
Maya Macias.
First, I want to thank everyone for coming, and secondly, I want to thank my enemy E and my enemy A's and my big for guiding me through this process. I would also like to thank my CS's for being there for me every day, and my loved ones for supporting me throughout this new journey. My sisters know me as Adalia. But y'all may know me as Brianna Lopez.
Hello everybody, I would like to give a big thank you to Mama P and Marthia and my big and my family for supporting me and for being here, and lastly, my class sisters, love them. My sisters may know me as Raquel.
Know me as Caitlin Arredondo. I just want to say thank you for everybody coming. Thank you for my NMEAs, my NMEA, and my BIC also, and my CESs for all of us supporting together. My sisters may know me as Leia, Bamba. But y'all may know me as Andrea Calderon.
Hi everyone, thank you for coming. I first want to thank my parents for all the support. I want to thank my mama P and my tias for everything, all the support throughout the process. I want to thank my CSs, I couldn't have done it without y'all. And I want to thank my big for all the encouragement and support throughout the process. My sisters know me as But y'all may know me as Lydia Rivas.
Ashley! Ashley!
Hi everyone, I just want to say thank you for coming out tonight. It's a very special night for all of us. I just want to say thank you to my NME, my NME A's. Y'all have been so incredibly caring and supportive through this whole process. I also want to thank every sister who has helped me and uplifted me throughout these 8 weeks. And today that includes these women standing next to me, the best class sisters I could ever ask for. I love you so much. And of course, last but not least, to all the sisters who came before me, but specifically my sister who raised me with these values. Today, I'm proud to call myself a legacy, my sister's legacy, and I'll continue to make you proud. My sisters know me as Jehudiel. But y'all may know me as Ashley Peredo.
Hi, I just want to thank everyone for coming out. I want to thank my family and friends, my boyfriend, my big and my G-big. And lastly but not least, my NME and my NMEAs. Thank you so much. My sisters know me as Adara. But y'all may know me as Laura Guevara.
My NMEs and my NMEAs for helping me guide me through this process. Also want to thank my class sisters. I couldn't have done it without y'all. I want to have a special moment for my family and friends who came out to me and supported me today. And a big shout out to my Greek family, my G-Big, my Big, my Tia, Brianna, and my sisters know me as Constantina.
Hello everyone, thank you all for coming. I want to give a special thank you to my big. I really could not have done this process without your endless support. Thank you to my Greek family, my NMEE, my NMEAs, and thank you to the friends and family who have supported me. My sisters know me as Iris. But y'all may know me as Geneva Luna.
I would like to thank my NMEAs and my NMEE, who's also my big. And I'd like to also thank my sisters who helped me along the way, and my family and my boyfriend who have also supported me throughout this process. My sisters know me as Lourdes. Woo! but y'all may know me as Malia Fam.
I want to thank everyone who supported me and guided me through this process, and big shout out to my big and my G big, and can't wait to make more memories here with Katie Kai. My sisters know me as Celestial. But y'all may know me as Estrella Flores.
Welcome, new sisters. And now the Alpha Upsilon chapter of Kappa Delta Chi would like to give a special thank you to our NME, Larissa, for guiding our new sisters in their path of joining our sorority. Congratulations, girls. Let's see them stroll one more time.